wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Watson Fitness. Thank you, Serene Watson, for signing us up to try to get it to try to get in shape in 3 months because we have two weddings, one in December, one in February. So I had my workout this morning, so I've had time to recover. And we thought we'd show you what we look like now and then hopefully how amazing we look in 3 months. And over to Nasha, who just returned from the gym. How do you feel?
Like a million bucks.
What did you have to do today?
It wasn't even that hard, but it wasn't easy.
So what's your motivation?
I'm paying for this wedding, so might as well make it worth it.
So there you have it. Motivation, the wedding.
Okay, we wrote this for a purpose to motivate you at this time. With this hypnotizing baseline, please feel free to lose your mind. And get high, get money, get sex, get real, all in between. Oh yeah, this is stadium music, 50,000 at a time. Let's get right, let's get right, let's get right, okay.
The very important thing I learned at Watson Fitness is that you have to have shoes that can take the impact of all the cardio you're gonna do. So I got these from Puma. First of all, they're really cute because they're pink and purple, and they have great cushioning and ankle support. So remember, you need good shoes for a good workout.